I come from a line of preachers and teachers. Everyone in my family preaches or teaches. I grew up in church, so we didn't listen to secular music. My mom would take me to Wilson Temple. She would drop me off in Raleigh and then drive to Durham to her church, play her church gig. I'd be playing my church gig. I am the black sheep of my family because of my lifestyle and because of my choices. I don't think that anyone is like mad because like I didn't become a preacher, because I am a preacher. All these books say different things, right? The Bible says God is love. That's what I roll with. That's it. I came out of the womb playing the drums. That was the one thing that I knew, was like drums. It was just always drums.
I remember the guys pulled out the drum set and I just saw this young lady walk around and get on the drums and just go to work. I mean, it was just like, ever since then, it was just like, yo, can I be your friend, please?
She definitely, to me, could be the best drummer I've ever seen in a club, period. She's top notch, doesn't matter if she's female or male. If you close your eyes and just listen to her, she's right up there with the best.
She beats things for a living, but thank goodness, she's actually just kind of sweetheart.
She's a jovial, beautiful person that's full of, I mean, she's obviously full of life.
You're supposed to go out and spread the word. There's really only one thing you have to do. It's like, treat others as you would like to be treated. It's the golden rule. It's like the common theme in all religions.
I think Nikki is one of the nicest people I know. She focuses on positivity and she's very serious about that. As you see with Nth Power, the whole mission of the band is to spread love and joy and bring their joy onto stage so that they can give it to other people.
We believe in the healing power of music. We believe in love, you know, as a healing force.
That's the beautiful thing about music, in my opinion, is that you can never stop learning. I want to keep growing. I want to get better. I want to get better as a person. I want to be better as a drummer. I want to be better as an educator. I want to be better as a role model. I want to be better at making people feel better. And it's like, the better I get, then the more it happens. You know, then the more people are healed. We want to change the world through music. That's the goal.